Hello students, I hope you are doing very well at home. Today I will tell you how to make a beautiful flower. And to make this flower, we need material, crepe paper, yellow glaze paper, stick, green tape and fabric. Now let's start.